Hello, I'm Amy Geddon, and welcome to Gone Survival. It's a new game similar to 7 Days to Die. So at the moment I'm getting... Yeah, this game is very similar to 7 Days. It's only new though. So, could have heaps more content later on. It's best to leave the skull there, too, because it works as a marker on your map. And when you craft things, you level up. No! Well, that wasn't very good. Got stuck. Yeah, similar gameplay to the forest as well. I'm just getting near some of these trees so I can see my camp. I guess you can hear chickens. There's chickens running around somewhere. Let's turn these into planks. Okay, craft, there we go. Let's go get some rocks. No way, chicken. Okay, we've got some stone. Any more stone around here? Yeah, not close by, but what's it? And the deers chase you, so best to stay away from them for now. Oh, there's more rock over here. Let's get some more stone. I'm going to build a well shortly because that gives you a source of water. These trees as well. Where my quarry is. Okay, so we've got heaps of stone. I'll just cut down this tree. I'm hoping down the track that we have an actual map or a map marker. So you don't lose where your camp is. Because I have lost my camp several times. By the way, if I look like I'm not doing well at the moment, I've hurt my shoulder recently and I'm in a mild amount of pain right now, but I'll be okay. Alright, let's go back to our camp. I'm gonna get rid of this stump first. There we go. I'm gonna get some sticks too. Get chop these for sticks. Yeah, they're little squiggly trees. We cut them for sticks. Okay. What is still giving me shade? This one here. I suppose I could do with some shade because there is some temperature ones as well. Convert them to planks. Okay, so I've leveled up to level 2. Now, can I get the skeleton somewhere? Oh, okay, I need 5 logs and then I can build the well. Give me a sword. Picking up the dogs. Alright, let's put our well about here. I know it's an old joke, but well, well, well. Alright, some more sticks. And I want to build a garden too, so I might take this one here. Excuse me. Craft a garden as well. Looks like the well's nearly finished. Gives you stars and food, right? So, here, I've got 2 pieces of meat. Don't need them yet. There's my well. Where will I put it? Probably here. So it's already given me 3 bottles of water. Where can I put the garden? I'm gonna put the garden here. Alright, might as well do what it says to do there, the Oh, except my axe is nearly broken. I need metal fragments, so that's not gonna work. You can get them from killing zombies. Oh, I suppose I'll go get some more stone. Had a hammer, but I in the morning. Good, I can craft my. Oh, okay, insufficient level for crafting. So I need to level up to 3 before I can smelt. Great. Okay. And we can see what that zombie's got, I suppose. He has got water, duct tape. There's another one, might see what he's got. Has got a pickaxe. That will definitely come in handy. And I did give it a pickaxe. Apparently not. I think I use it on the rocks. I need to level up, so let's get some more planks going. What other trees do I want to take down? One's close to camp. Looks like I need some water in a minute, so on that. Well, that was a delayed reaction on the tree. And we'll get rid of this one as well, then we'll make some planks. Be the last tree I take down. Yeah, it says I should cut down three trees. I'll do that soon. I'm using the plank so I can level up. Not sure why it did that. Just a glitch slightly. Alrighty. What else do I need? I'm gonna get some more sticks. Starts you near the road, which is kind of good in a way. Looks like there's a building up there. Not, I guess. I'll go away somewhere. I guess I'll check it out and then go back to my building and my camp. Just for thread and make cotton with thread. Unfortunately, you can't make those ones. There is one up here. Somewhere. Yeah, there it is. Okay, so we've got rope, we got looks like a spear, a bow, and a cloth helmet. Looks like that's all that's here. Alright, we'll go back to our camp then. I think my character's gonna need some food shortly. See what I mean? I've completely lost sight of my camp. If I head back to the. Oh, there we go. Marker's showing up now, so I know I can go back. Very easy to lose track of your camp in this game. Alright. Let's put some food on. I want that spear, thank you. Put that back in there. We can put the leather and the duct tape in storage. And probably the bow. Okay, so we need planks, we need the food. I'm standing on the fire, I got earth. I was losing health because I was standing on the fire. to my food. The annoying thing is you have to actually click on it to eat it. It's a tiny little bit annoying. Maybe they'll change that down the track. Excuse me. I need water apparently. Water. Where's my bowl? Got three bottles. There we go. My thirst is all the way up. Let's finish getting these sticks, I suppose. I need three more trees, so hopefully my axe will hold out. I need my hammer, because the axe is just about dead. Looks like trees are respawning too. Okay, so I'm going to cut down one more tree. Get that pissed off. But yeah, the trees are respawning way too quickly. They need to turn that off. Need level 99 to get cloth. That's hardly fair. So I haven't got any metal fragments to build another axe. But I can build another stone hammer, so I might build a couple of those. You still want sticks, okay. Is there any more zombies about? There he is. Okay, that's not working. Okay, I'm dying. Jeez, that was lucky. Oh, that was slightly dumb. Your health does replenish over time, though. I think it replenishes more when you sleep. Not Ithro. No, Mainwall. I'm nearly up to 45 sticks. That'll tell me what to do next, I guess. Come on, one out. Alright, you're pinning the button game. No, I'm not going that way, there's deers over there. These will attack you, unfortunately. Create a campfire, create a tent. Need to kill a deer on the road. Create a house mark skull. Well, I've already got the skull. But yeah, where's my torch? Sleep yet, it's annoying. I'm just gonna create a campfire even though I've already got one. Okay. All right, we'll create another campfire because it wants me to. Now it lets me sleep. And my health's back to full. Okay, campfire. Okay, I need to kill the deer for the tent. It says I need cloth, but I can't make cloth until level 99, it says. Unless that's a glitch. It's a glitch. You don't have to have level 99, well, looks it. That's good. No, it wants me to kill a deer. Well, there's too many in the same area. Okay, good, I killed them. Put some stuff in storage. What can I do with a furnace? I've got enough, okay. Excuse me, I don't need to make a tent, so I haven't got enough cloth. Well, let's go get some stone for the furnace. Two more. Alright, I can create my furnace. Let's see if I can get more of the pickaxe. Oh, okay. Digs a lot better. Alright, I might leave that for a... Since when are stones round? Alright, let's put our furnace. Did I just make a campfire? There is a major glitch. Okay, I did make a furnace. Cancel that. Let's put the furnace over here. You can't split a stack at the moment, which is annoying. It would be good if you could actually split a stack and not use all your planks. Metal ore in there. And let that smelt. Are any deers on their own now? Looks like it. Nah, there's too many of them. Oh, okay, so I got the metal parts now. What do I... axe, yeah. Okay, so I haven't got enough yet. Yeah, I'm gonna try it. I do, I just need logs. Good, I can craft a new axe. Let's see what's up here. And then I'll come back. Well, there's an abandoned truck. The gun with 4 bullets. Kill the chicken. Apparently I can, but it's not dying. There you go, I got food! Killed a little chicken. Cook me up some chicken. Oh, I need to get my water out of the furnace. Just noticed my video is getting a little bit long, so I might leave it here. Yeah, so hopefully this game will improve as it goes along. But yeah, this is Gone Survival or something. I've forgotten the name of the game now, hang on. Yeah, I think it's Gone Survival. Yeah, it is Gone Survival. Alright, well, if you liked it, click the like button. Subscribe to join the madness. And I do have a Discord, which I'll link in the description below. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time, and thanks for enjoying Gone Survival. I'll see you guys later. Bye.